Cuts are healed by faith. Now I've been